It is like the fastest gear skill in the world. You get airtime on it. Imagine an airtime on a gear skill. I get like my hand cut off.